In order to find your weight class, you must have a lot of good luck. Unfortunately, girls of busy parents tend to have a lot of bad luck. Question number one. How do you change bad luck into good?
You give a rabbit's foot. I read all about it once.
Wrong. It wasn't lucky for the rabbit, and it won't be lucky for you either. First of all, you need to know what causes bad luck. Take a look at this list. Number one, never break a mirror. Number two, never put shoes on a bed. Number three, never cross paths with a black cat. Number four, never pick up a penny that is tails up. Number five, never walk under a ladder. Mildred, since you are head girl this week, I would like you to walk under the ladder.
But Miss Rapscott, that means I'll have bad luck. I'm afraid.
It's also extremely bad luck, Mildred, to cry when you're getting bad luck.
Yes.
Never mind. I will do it.
No! Don't! Something bad will happen. You just said so.
Of course something bad will happen, Beatrice. What would be the sense of walking under a ladder otherwise? Now, class.
Trying to find your bay, it's always important to know how to turn bad luck into good. Step one. Always, always knock on wood when your temperature is normal.
What's normal?
Which is a normal temperature for a human being.
Whoa, bad luck. You didn't knock on wood.
The number's changing. 104 degrees. She has a very high fever.
Step two, when you have a bad cold, it's always lucky to have a nice cup of four-leaf clover tea. Does anybody know how to make four-leaf clover tea? Anybody? Hot water. And then you add some lemon. Be liberal with the honey, girls. And then dunk your four-leaf clover four times. always remember, a Rapscott girl is like a good cup of four-leaf clover tea. Always strong and never bitter. We must all strive to be like a good cup of four-leaf clover tea.
Well, what if I don't want to be like a cup of tea?
Beatrice, as I recall, you didn't want to be like an asparagus or a cantaloupe either. Furthermore, a Rapscott girl is like a good cup of tea. For a bad cup of tea is weak, tepid, and pale. And a Rapscott girl is never tepid. Go ahead, girls.
I'm feeling better, Rapscott.
I am, Mildred. Thank you for asking. You are very considerate. Always remember, girls, a Rapscott girl is always considerate.
I still don't see how this turns bad luck into good.
And if you want something good to happen, try crossing your fingers.